I made my goddamn...
Covering my ass! Fucking dropping us! Fucking grenade! Run!
You ain't that sly, you shit.
Got him over here!
You gotta say.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si. Certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother? That you wanted to discuss a deal between the two of us?
My brother Tommy was a smart kid. He could have been anything. I tried to tell him go to college, even offered to pay for it.
I apologize for your loss.
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all worked out, including how I was gonna pay for it. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
Well, I'm gonna need enough to finish the construction. It ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you won my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. Then I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city, and you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only
and
reason.
And you wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Hey, not much more I can say here, but I hope you do the stand-up thing and make it right between us. Calling me for only half the district was a real fucking smart move. Kept me on my toes. Of course, it'll be even smarter for you to keep me on your side.
Need you to stay cool, Vito. I know you want this turf, but I gotta do what's right for all of us. And that means hearing from everyone.
I ain't gonna be happy if you hand this action off to Skeletta. But it's hard for me to lay much claim to a district I'm only in half of.
If you want me two cents, I'd shoot Skeletta in the face and piss on his shallow grave. No offense to you, Vito.
You have just one choice here, Lincoln. Don't fuck this up.
You give the Wop more territory, he's just gonna stick you later.
You screw me over here.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
You're fucking with my livelihood, pal. That don't put...
Remember, you asked me to be a part of this.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
So are we done here?
If you already know which way you're leaning when you walk in, just fucking say it. And stop wasting my goddamn time.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
bayou and I need transportation.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. All units be advised. Suspect located. All scene units engaged. Responding unit. Suspect sighted downtown. Suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. all units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You must be the Nigger.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Thank you.
we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aight.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Climbaugh with the 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me. I'm betting Skeletta was happy to see you. You got rid of Santangelo and his merry band of murderers. Still, keep it tucked up out there. Thanks to Sal, Vito was just scraping by in River Row. Let's see what he can do with more territory. I guess you were able to keep Burke sober long enough to get him on our side? Made a bet with myself on how it'd go with you and Santangelo's boys. Guess I owe myself a drink. Don't let this suit and accountant shtick fool you. D'Orazio's a goddamn lunatic, and he's not gonna make taking downtown easy. Keep chipping away at him. Sal, President Johnson's a goddamn pussy. He started that war, he should stick around to finish it.
Let me know if you need anything else, shall we?
Pearly used to put these under our beds. Thought they'd keep us safe.
Fear drives people to seek out all manner of protection. God, the Invisibles, Loa, the Sontines, that is not enough.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper, right?
Not with a 45 in my hand. The white government says we don't have a right to arm ourselves, that we can't be trusted. But the folks around here, all they're looking for is a little peace of mind. There are stashes of guns hidden in this city. I need you to steal them.
You sure this about the Hollow? I don't need you starting a revolution, fucking everything up.
When you out there running around killing all those crackers, what do you think people will see? I'll tell you what they see. A crazy nigger. A nigger part of a savage whole that needs to be exterminated.
Well, I don't give a shit one way or another. They can come after me.
And what happens when you're not around and another black man or woman is, huh? We all the same to them. Don't you think the people of this neighborhood, the mechanic, the housewife, have a right to defend themselves?
History tells me that giving you more guns might be unhealthy for me.
It's not like that. Not anymore. I'll see to it they get in the hands of the right people.
I'll see what I can do.
And don't worry. I'll make sure you benefit as well.
Don't push me, Cassandra.
You know, at some point you're gonna have to trust me.
Maybe. We ain't there yet.
Right the fuck off. Some kind of evil's getting stirred up.
I'll find him in power.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Run that motherfucker out of here. I found him. Come on. Let's get bloody, motherfucker!
Huh?
Hell yeah!
Boy made himself scarce.
Nose round over there.
He's crawling in a hole.
We ain't gonna find him back there.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Got one over here, boy!
Mine ain't gonna hit you.
to save?
Should have run when you had the chance.
Get out of this shit.
Time's a wasting, bitch! I got brothers to bury!
I go where they go! Finish this motherfucker!
Grab me some time!
You ought to be scared.
Whoa. Duck it, you get off too.
He couldn't have gotten far. Keep looking. Getting my ass out of this shit.
Can you get
a... As long as I'm breathing, the mongrels will not prevail. Having a hard time getting a shot off like this. He ain't letting up. Shit. Don't got much left to give.
welcome, brother. We have this kind of money because of all the work you've done. The Hollow gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that. The bees are buzzing and the birds are chirping, Mr. Clay. And what they're telling me is that those Dixon motherfuckers are done. Down in the back of rundown shotgun shacks trying to sell off more of their guns. Where it is, Dixie's in need of money. Could have something to do with their partnership.
Anything happens to these guns, and we'll each be eating one.
The hell was that?
Talk to me. Y'all all right? Hiding ain't gonna save your ass. Stop fucking around. You're here somewhere. I know it. Huh? He ain't breathing. This guy's who did...
Fuck me, that hurts!
Don't cuss!
come on in. How are things? Seeing big things out there on the streets, and it's all because of these guns right here. One of Dixie's biggest customers is our very own police department. They got a heavy-duty police truck locked down at the station, and it's loaded up with military-grade weapons. The exact kind of firepower those motherfuckers are going to use on us.
Time deal, mind you. Next time we do business, you ain't getting those guns for that price.
Who the hell you think you talking to?
You think we don't know how fucked you coon-ass dog humpers are?
Now listen,
I got trouble.
Central 35, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
Let's go!
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
You got real police incoming!
You got real police incoming!
real police!
I got here, top of the line material. Ain't no better price than all.
Mm-hmm.